Hey, what's good everybody? This is JC. How y'all doing today? Alright, check this out. I was searching through my apartment and I found this laptop lying around. This particular laptop is a Fujitsu Lifebook and the model is E746. I was just curious because I wonder if this laptop is upgradable. So, let me just take a look at it to show you guys. You got a few ports. You see, you got a jack for microphone, headphone, couple USB Type-B ports, a DVD player right here, not bad with the Kinect unlock. This long thing right here is a battery, and this is a vent right here to get rid of some heat. This is where you connect the power, Ethernet cable, old school, what VG or whatever this is. I don't even know what that stuff is, trust me. This one is a DP, so you've got DP cable, just connect it up and you're good to go. And this is an SD slot. I'm curious to see what it's all about. Okay, so I got a few RAMs. I don't know much about this laptop. Trust me, I don't know nothing about this laptop. I think I only used it a couple times and that's it. I just went on it to go online to see if Google Chrome work and OBS, and that's it. It's been sitting there getting dust and I'm just curious. I'm just saying, let me see if I could upgrade this bad boy, if it's upgradable. So don't forget, this is the Fujitsu Lifebook E model number E746. Let's go turn it around the back and see what we got right here. This one is a Windows Pro, and I believe it got an Intel chip. I think it got an Intel i7 chip, and I think it's a Pro. And it's not bad. So anyway, let me just get down into it and see what I can do. Let me see what's in here. Got a whole lot of screws in this bad boy here. Okay, I'll just screw it off the screw. Oh, what the screw gone? Oh, damn, I lost the screw. Oh, man, oh, I found it. Anyway, check this out. It comes with a Sky Hynix RAM and. Let me see. Oh, this is a plastic. This is a plastic case. Oh, snap. Look at that. That's a plastic. Let's see if we can take the sucker out. Okay. Nice and gentle. All right. And it's out. Look at this. This is cute. As you see in my previous videos, if you watch it, this is a single rank RAM. So you see all of the chips are on one side. Actually, it's so funny. Look at it. This is Sky Hynix RAM. It's a 4 gigabits. Wow. This one is particularly a one rank. Single rank. So, Okay, let's see what we can do with this bad boy here anyway. Sorry for the interruption. That was my lovely wife come to give me some dinner. Love her so much. Love you very much, baby. Oh, she gone. Anyway. Alright, so let me try one of my RAMs that I have here. Let me see if it work. Alright, I don't know how much RAM this bad boy comes with. So I'm just going to give it a try. So, I'm going to put in my Patriot. As you can see, it is a DDR4 32GB. So let's see if it will work. Oh gosh, this is weird. Okay, let's just slap this bad boy in. Am I doing it right? Let's see here. God, this thing can be very funny, you know. Alright. I think I got it in. Oh, this is this one weird stuff. And it slide in. It snapped in. Alright. So, this is the moment of truth. Oh my gosh, this is so unusual, y'all. All right, so let us, just for the interest of time, I'm not going to screw it up. Let me just see if it will port. Let me see if it will work. Flip it over to the back, just like that. Come back out, get a shout. All right, let us flip the screen over. I think it got some juice. I'm not sure if it got no juice in it. Okay, let's power this bad boy up. Let's see if it will work. because I know when I turned it on, it was slow as molasses. So let's see if this RAM will work with this PC right here. Okay, it's on. That's a sign. Oh wow. Okay, this can't be good. I guess you cannot upgrade it. Hope I didn't break it. I'm not seeing any activity going on here, so. Oops. Let me stop this video and switch it out and come right back. Alright, the PC was doing some software update and it's back up. Okay, so I guess the RAM works inside. Only way to find out. Oh dang. Whoa, really? Alright. Let me go right here. At least check Google Chrome. Let's see if Google Chrome even work. This is so much stuff for this PC, I don't even know. I don't know none of this nonsense right here. So let me try Google Chrome one more time. Damn. Okay, let's try my favorite website. You already know Best Buy. Oh, dang. It works. Oh, wow. Okay, let me just try some real quick. Try another one. Let me try my favorite website, YouTube. All right. So, this laptop is upgradable. I need to find some specs about this thing. Oh dang, this thing is flying. It was not doing this before. Whoa, this is crazy. What? All right. Not bad. Okay, let me see if I could find some stuff for this bad boy here. Let's see, view RAM information. Okay, let's see what we can find here on this machine. Okay. So, according to this machine here, this processor, let me zoom in real quick. You got an Intel Core i766 CPU 26. That okay. It's all RAM 32 GB with 31.9 U. Oh dang. Okay. Alright. So it's upgradable. So if you have this PC right here, a Fujitsu Lifebook E746, and you wonder if you can upgrade the RAM on this bad boy. As you can see right here, it takes it. It's 64-bit operating system and all of that, blah, blah, blah. So what I'm going to do, hopefully in my next video, I'm going to see if I could download some games on this bad boy and see if we'd handle it. This is the boy JC. Thanks for tuning in. Boom. Peace out.